nature's peace. On my scooter, I was driving along a slender road on the upper valley. At the bottom of the vale, where the main road is, I heard swishes of traffic. A hot afternoon, but the westerly wind blew from the sea and made the day bearable. I stopped and just sat there listening to the subdued natural din. On the other side of the valley, houses have been built since I came. That's okay, as they blend in with the landscape. I looked up and saw the dead oak, life leafless and grey. Nothing lasts forever, my friend. An old man now, I am aware of my mortality. But this was a moment of peace, and I felt invincible.